This is Fred Beckham, Fred Dogs Fighting. I'm joined by Lil Cray Cray. Welcome back to the lightweight tournament. What a win you had there.
I'm very grateful to get this opportunity to get back on here. I did not even expect this. I've been in the gym, but I ain't gonna lie, I was heavy. Like, I took this fight on 4 day notice. I had to cut a lot of weight, but I told myself I gotta come here and secure this win by any means. I was boxing smart, but not gonna lie, Ace Musa is a hell of a boxer. He a great boxer. He got me thinking in there. But yeah, I secured a win by any means, and I'm happy. Now on to the next one.
Did it surprise you it was a split decision by the judges?
Huh?
Did it surprise you that it was a split decision by the judges?
Yeah, after the first round, I slowed down a little bit because of my cardio-wise, but I had to dig deep down and push through it, and I feel like I did enough.
Anything surprised you about Ace Musa? Did he hit particularly hard? Was he fitter than you thought? What are your thoughts on your opponent tonight?
I'm going to keep it 100%. He hit harder than Yeti. I feel a couple of his shots, but he's a hell of a fighter. He's definitely going to be back here real soon. I'm telling you, Musa nice. I'm not even lying. Musa's nice.
Oh, he's a very skilled fighter for sure. And then you'll be fighting Joey Knight next?
Yes, sir. I'm coming for that boy Joey, man. I heard all the hype about him. Like, he's a KO artist, but he haven't fought nobody real yet. Once he go in there with me, it's going to be a whole different animal, and I'm breaking him apart.
I know Joey Knight's a massive fan of Fredo's fighting, so a message for Joey Knight. I know he'll be watching this.
Yeah, Joey, I'm coming for you, man. You better be ready. Different breed.
And then just one last thing. Your teammate, Amir Cashman Anderson, is making his debut in a couple of fights' time. Are you excited for that?
I'm very excited for my brother, Amir. I'm talented kid. I've seen him grow up. Like, he's a proven, like, this kid's going to kill it. He's going to be a future world champion in less than 3 years. Trust me. Mark my words.
Less than 3 years would be very impressive for sure. But no, congratulations on the win tonight. And yeah, I'll see you at the after party.
Yes,
nice one, bro. Well done. Good man.